Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Agricos World. In this video, we are going to discuss some of the important questions related to agronomy which have been appeared in the previous year's examinations. Now let's get into the video. Here we are with our first question. Soil water potential at permanent wilting point is minus 15 bars. At permanent wilting point, the plant recovers if the irrigation is given. And at ultimate wilting point, that is at minus 60 bars, the plant will not recover even if the irrigation is given. A minor irrigation project covers an area of how many hectares? A minor irrigation project covers an area of less than 2000 hectares, whereas a medium irrigation project covers an area of 2000 to 10,000 hectares and a major irrigation project covers an area of greater than 10,000 hectares. Water held by surface tension is called as capillary water. The capillary water is mostly used for the plants. Scheduling of irrigation water decides time of irrigation and quantity of irrigation. Water movement in saturated soil is governed by which of the following law? Water movement in a saturated soil is governed by Darcy's law. In a saturated soil, the water movement is downwards due to the gravitational force. Water requirement is equal to irrigation requirement plus evaporation requirement plus soil profile contribution. The 17th nutrient added to the list of essential nutrients is nickel. Nickel is the 17th nutrient which is added to the list of essential nutrients. Waterlogging in soil favors the production of methane gas. Which of the following crop is not a high salt tolerant crop? Field bean is not a high salt tolerant crop. Barley, sugar beet and cotton. All the three crops are the high salt tolerant crops. And this can be remembered by the code BSC. Mulches generally minimize evaporation. Unit of water use efficiency is kg per hectare mm. Kg per hectare mm is the unit of water use efficiency, and the formula of water use efficiency is yield by water requirement. Formation of deep cracks is the characteristic feature of which of the following soil order? Formation of deep cracks is a characteristic feature of vertisol soil order, and black soil come under this order. EC, electric conductivity of saline soils is more than 4 decisiemens per meter. Green manure crop which is suitable for alkaline and waterlogged soils is Dhansha. Dhansha is mostly used in paddy-based cropping system as a green manure crop. The proportion of area under different crops at a point of time in a unit area is called as cropping pattern. The tree that grows well in low-lying areas even under rain-fed conditions is Subabul. Subabul, Eleusina leucocephala, is a nitrogen-fixing fabaceae tree species. A neem product used as an insect repellent is azadirachtin. Azadirachtin is a neem product that is used as an insect repellent. The average RAN holding of a marginal farmer in India is less than 1 hectare. Small farmers hold a land of 1 to 2 hectares. Semi-medium farmers hold 2 to 4 hectares. Medium farmers hold 4 to 10 hectares. And large farmers hold greater than 10 hectares. Maize is generally not grown in which of the following state? Maize is not grown in Kerala because the soil is not suitable for growing of maize. Wheat cultivated in India belongs to spring wheat. Winter wheat is not grown because it requires pre-chilling treatment. Parboiling of rice is a hydrothermal treatment and it conserves vitamin B12. Green manure crop which produce nodules both on stem and roots is Sesbania rostrata. A nitrogen fixing blue-green algae is Anabiana. It fixes nitrogen in heterocyst. Which one is not true about urea? Low solubility. Because urea has high solubility ratio. Anaerobic microorganism that fixes atmospheric nitrogen non-symbiotically is Clostridium. Clostridium is the anaerobic microorganism that fixes atmospheric nitrogen non-symbiotically. VAM, vascular arbuscular mycorrhizae, improves mainly the uptake of which of the following element? VAM improves mainly the uptake of phosphorus because it solubilizes phosphorus and makes it mobile in such a way that the plants can absorb. To bring soil moisture to field capacity, the amount of water applied is called as net irrigation. Which of the following group is a pre-emergence herbicide? Allachlor and penmethalin are the pre-emergent herbicides. The pre-emergent herbicide are applied at 2 to 3 days of sowing before emergence of the crop. The recommended dose of sulfosulfuron for wheat is 25 grams per hectare. Isoproteron belongs to the group ureas. The Central Agmark Laboratory is located at Nagpur. Any quantity workout based on sample data is known as estimate. Raising of the regrowth obtained from the roots or stalk after harvest of a crop is termed as return crop. Return is mostly followed in sugarcane and only one returning is recommended. Sowing time for most of the Kharif crops is generally June to July. And Rabi crops is generally October and November and summer crop is mostly April to May. The term agronomy is derived from Greek language. Any term that ends with logi is Greek and logi means discussion. Geographical area of India is how many million hectares? Geographical area of India is 328.8 million hectares. Which is not a short day plant? Wheat is not a short day plant. Rice, sorghum and maize are the short day plants whereas wheat is a long day plant. Who proposed law of minima? Justice von Liebig proposed law of minima. Inverse yield of nitrogen law was proposed by Wilcox. Law of limiting factors was proposed by Blackman. Bradyrhizobium japonicum is recommended for seed inoculation of which of the following crop? Bradyrhizobium japonicum is recommended for the seed inoculation of soybean. Jute prefers to grow in which type of climate? Jute prefers to grow in warm and humid climate. Optimum temperature for retting of jute is 34 degrees Celsius. Retting means extraction of fiber from the jute. It is actually a microbial decomposition. Pendimethalin is a herbicide. It is a pre-emergent herbicide mostly used in oilseeds and pulses. A dose of herbicide which inhibits growth of test plants by 50% is LD50, that is lethal dose 50. Chlorimuron ethyl belongs to which of the following herbicides? Chlorimuron ethyl belongs to sulfonyl ureas. Sorghum root parasite is Striga. It is a partial root parasite and Orobanche is a complete root parasite. Which weed developed resistance against isoproteron? Phalaris minor is a weed which has developed resistance against isoproteron. And this was discovered by Thurston. Because of this resistance showed by Phalaris minor, now sulfosulfuron is used in wheat. A non-selective translocated herbicide is glyphosate. The trade name of glyphosate is Glyphos 41 and Glypho. 1000 seed weight of Phalaris minor is 2 grams. 1000 seed weight is a test weight and 100 seed weight is a seed index. Photorespiration involves glycolate cycle. It is also called a C2 cycle. It mainly occurs in the C3 plants but not in C4 plants. Which of the following is a C4 plant? Maize, sorghum and sugarcane. All the three are the C4 plants. Poisonous alkaloid in castor is ricin. It is the deadliest poison of plant origin. Protein content of soybean grain is 45%, whereas oil content of soybean grain is 20%. Indian Grassland and Fodder Research Institute is located at Jhansi. Queen of cereals is maize, whereas king of cereals is wheat. The fruit of mustard is called as siliqua. And fruit of legumes is pod. Fruit of Malvaceae family members is called as capsule. An underground stem of potato is known as tuber. Tuber is actually a modified stem. Major rain-fed wheat zone is northwestern plain. 2,4-D is a selective herbicide for which of the following crop? 2,4-D is a selective herbicide for wheat crop. It is the most commonly used herbicide in wheat. Non-selective foliage active contact herbicide is paraquat. Marigold is grown as a trap crop in cotton and PGNP to control which of the following pest? Marigold is a trap crop for Hericovirpa armigera. The head office of IFOAM is located in Germany. IFOAM means International Federation of Organic Agriculture Movement. The ratio between evapotranspiration of the crop and potential evapotranspiration is called as crop coefficient, that is KC. The nutrient with a key role in biological nitrogen fixation is molybdenum. The nutrient molybdenum has a key role in the biological nitrogen fixation. Element responsible for pollen development is boron. Boron is the element which is responsible for the pollen grain development and also it is useful for carbohydrate translocation. Most suitable form of nitrogen for flooded rice soil is ammonium. Potato crop also prefers ammonical form of nitrogen. C:N ratio for ideal soil is 10:1. In Indian soils, the C:N ratio is 10:1 to 12:1. Seed potato dormancy is broken by thiourea. Dapog method of nursery raising is followed in which of the following crop? Depok method of nursery raising is followed in paddy. It came from Madagascar and first time it is implemented in the state Andhra Pradesh. Green ear disease of pearl millet is caused by which of the following pathogen? Green ear disease of pearl millet is caused by Sclerospora graminicola. Dwarfing gene in rice is taken from D.G. Wujin. And the dwarfing gene in wheat is taken from Norrington. Necrotic streaks in flag leaf of wheat is due to the deficiency of manganese. The most critical stage of irrigation in wheat is crown root initiation. Crown root initiation in wheat occurs at 21 days after sowing of the crop. Zia maize variety Indian data is Dentcon. Zia maize variety Everter is Popcorn. Zia maize variety Tunica is Podcorn. Sorghum forage poisoning is caused by hydrogen cyanide. Rainfall during flowering in PGNP causes poor pollination followed by poor pod development. Jute fiber is obtained from secondary phloem. Sugar beet belongs to the family Chenopodiaceae and also spinach belongs to the family Chenopodiaceae. Okra belongs to the family Malvaceae and grass belongs to the family Poaceae. Pusa Jai Kisan Bio 902 is the variety of mustard. The first hybrid developed in mustard by V.L. Chopra by somatic hybridization. One bale of jute is 180 kgs. One bale of cotton is 170 kgs. One bale of mista is 181 kgs. PPM is equal to milligram per kg. Red color of the soil is associated with ferric oxide, Fe2 plus oxide. Adiabatic lapse rate is 6 degrees Celsius per kilometer. The longest day of the year is 21st of June. Photosynthetically active radiation is 0.4 to 0.7 micrometers. TZ test is used to determine seed viability. In conservation tillage, the minimum land surface covered with crop residues is 30%, whereas in no tillage, the land surface covered with crop residues is 80 to 90%. The rotation intensity of rice, wheat, rice, fallow rotation will be. The formula for rotation intensity is number of crops per rotation by number of seasons into 100. Here, the number of crops per rotation is 3, that is rice, wheat and again rice. The number of seasons are, if we take 6 months for each crop, then it will be 1.5 years. So, now we put it into the formula. The number of crops per rotation is 3. The number of seasons is 1.5 years, that is 1.5. So, 3 divided by 1.5 into 100, we get the answer here as 200%. Which textural class has lowest sand content? Silty loam is the textural class that has lowest sand content. Soils with high pH are generally deficient in zinc and manganese. The ratio of organic carbon to organic matter in soil is 1 is to 1.724. The doors of Stevenson's Green faces which direction? The doors of Stevenson's Green faces north direction. Which of the following is a non-monetary input? Timely input application is a non-monetary input. Chemical weed control, irrigation and fertilizer. All the three are the monetary inputs. Japonica species of rice is grown in Japan. Which among the following cereals has lowest protein? Rice. Rice is a cereal that has lowest protein, that is 10 to 12%. Which crop does not contribute to food grain production? Soybean is a crop that does not contribute to the food grain production because it is an oilseed crop. The use of synthetic chemical is inhibited in organic farming. In organic farming, synthetic chemicals are not used. False mud is a disease of which of the following crop? False mud is a disease of rice. Which process in tobacco is performed after harvesting? In tobacco, after harvesting, curing is performed. Curing is performed to impart color and aroma to the harvested leaves. Brassica gentia is Indian mustard. To keep in touch with us, you can also follow our WhatsApp group and the number is displayed on the screen. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel, AgriCourse World.